the internationally famous Detroit Brown Bomber, recently crowned the new heavyweight champion of the world, Joe Louis.